It is pretty much a given that on Thanksgiving Day or the day before, a lot of folks do a lot of traveling.
But where are they going? Who are they visiting? And what special family reunion is taking place? Well, as Tim Waller tells us tonight, the answer to those questions can be found at almost any rest area along the highway.
We knew the roads would be crowded this day. And we knew that travel would be heavy, despite higher gas prices. But what the experts didn't know is that April Little of Washington, D.C.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Would drive 9 hours this day just to see her mother in Georgia.
Because I love my mom. You only get one? Only one mom. I love her and I'm thankful for her. I'm grateful for my mom.
And that was the mood at this rest area today. Vehicles packed full of thankful travelers.
We both had cancer. We both had radiation and chemo,
and we're doing good
right now.
For most, this day is a chance to reunite with loved ones halfway across the country. Others, it's a chance to see a family member they've never met before, at least face-to-face.
I have a great nephew. He's about 11 months old, and I've never seen him, so I'm excited. I'm going to get to see him.
Not everyone here is on their way to see family or plans to sit down to a home-cooked meal.
Crack a barrel.
Hodges from Mount Airy, North Carolina, are on their way to Florida to work on a house, but thankful nonetheless.
Thankful that I can live in a free country where we can worship where we please.
Thankful to be here with my mom, stepdad, and, you know, and everybody's in good health.
And while you're eating turkey and sipping hot apple cider, these folks are just making do until they get there.
Ooh, turkey, ham, canned yams.
Whenever that is.
Her cornbread.
Tim Waller, WYFF News 4.
Macaroni and cheese.
Anderson County.
More than 42 million people are traveling this Thanksgiving holiday. That is according to AAA.